Hey, Last Human Garage back with a rare appearance from Miss Last Human Garage. We're going to go over the Forester real quick and just review what is done at this point. So let's start with the front. Do you know what is done on this car?
I think you said you
I mean, I've told you.
This?
Yeah, the frame.
And you did this.
Right, but I got a little scratch there, so I got to redo that. I did something else in the front.
I think you said something with the lights. What are those, fog lights?
That used to be chrome. Now it's a sweet gloss black. See that? So we're going to get rid of that chrome too. Then, you know, we got the brakes. Your
yeah.
Sweet DBA brakes, high performance brakes. There's something else different about the wheel.
The bolts?
Dang, I didn't even tell you that.
Oh.
How'd you know that? They used to be silver and dirty.
Black
gloss lugs to really finish that black look. And then really, the back, you already know pretty much the back.
This.
The black emblem.
The back.
Frame. That frame.
And then the XTI.
And what's the thing we did a long time ago? On the back, like a year ago.
Oh. What, this? The bumper?
No.
Oh, the mufflers?
Yeah, the mufflers.
What is that called?
These tips, which I just polished. These sweet.
A muffler?
No, it's a tip. These sweet 4-inch tips, which were a perfect fit, well done. So that is the Forester so far.
Now there's double tips, like my doubles?
No. Remember, I had doubles there when we cut out the valance, and then with the bodywork, we just got a new bumper, and I didn't.
What are my double D?
I just wanted single. Oh, double D?
Obviously, you don't
I
get
can't
it
really. No, I can't show you that now unless you want to open another button.
No, I didn't say that.
So, and the last thing is your power, of course. Mm-hmm. When people ask, what do you got done? You say Cobb access port.
Oh, this
That's
chip.
Old. Those chips have been there.
Oh.
It's a Cobb access port.
It's access?
Call it a tune. If anybody says you got any power mods, just say a tune. It's like 20 more horse. It's not that big a deal. I found one ding right there.
Who did that?
It's yellow, but I don't know if that's the primer or the color of the car. I don't think a car would be that weird yellow color. But I was gonna 3M rubbing compound it off, but I wanted you to check the color first in case you have someone yellow. Not that it matters, we're not going to do anything about it.
Not at work, everybody has like crappy looking cars.
And I'm not going to pay someone 50 or 75 to fix a ding, because my car has like 3 or 4 of those, so. The cars are getting on, but they still look pretty good, don't they?
Yeah.
And now your car's getting on. Those wheels look sick with those black lugs. You haven't even test drove it yet.
No. I guess later I'll drive. Swimming.
The power feels different for sure. The 93 Cobb is better than I expected. I think I tried a 91 last time in California and it was crappy, but the 93, I can definitely tell a lot more power.
You can't even, the speed limit is 55 here.
Yeah. So, thanks for watching Last Human's Garage. We will see you guys later.
Don't.
Bye.